A SAG-AFTRA representative has reacted to Sylvester Stallone and director Greg Sisk verbally abusing the Tulsa King background artists by stating that there is no room on any set for disparaging comments to background actors or any performers. SAG-AFTRA is committed to the safety and well-being of cast members on all productions. We are here to support with guidance if requested. Director Greg Sisk has denied any of this happening.